Record
What
and
are you gonna look
all.
at?
Okay, I see. I gotta record and stream at the same time. It doesn't say. It can't. Doesn't
Oh,
save our stream.
rest in peace, frame rate.
Oh, does that mean now we're technically starting the VOD?
Yes, technically.
Okay.
We said a
What's up,
lot of.
gamers?
What's where's all
Top
of
of the
the.
morning to you.
Hello, everybody. I think that's what we really need to do is we need to have a super iconic intro. Let's. We can do
What's
the.
some N-words?
It's just the whitest way possible. What's up, mate?
Kids across the country will be repeating it.
Oh, they really will. We're
No.
gonna be such a great influence for our three
I
viewers.
know,
This
it's
isn't
great.
not a
Our
family-friendly stream in any way.
three wonderful, like, 12-year-old viewers.
You think they're 12 years old? No, 12 years olds are watching like only massive non.
Died. No. Oh.
Oh, it's three.
No, that's true. Guys, we gotta have the energy of Minecraft tubers.
Which one? 2012?
You got
Minecraft
explored by a
2003?
creeper!
Oh!
A creeper exploded
That
all
shit's
over me.
insane, dude!
He just busted.
Wacky! Ooh, spider!
Uh-oh.
I'm gonna edit this into
Ooh,
a.
that was a close one.
What am I freaking doing? Oh, I'm making a pickaxe. I was like,
What are you freaking doing?
oh, sorry. What am I freaking doing? My bad. This
What's
is
this guy freaking doing over here?
freak. I shouldn't say freak. That's not cool.
Yeah, freak is not a good word.
That's not a good word. It every
Yeah, you
time.
fucking asshole.
I'm sorry, man. I didn't know. I didn't. I'm just used to saying it. I just. It's kind of like the N-word. You just kind of say it, and then sometimes you just accidentally say it. I feel like.
It's not nice to use slurs like freak, okay?
That's not cool.
You know what
Gets
the
offended?
faggot community thinks about that?
The what community?
The faggot community.
Oh, yes. Do you guys
They're
have
my
beds yet?
favorite community.
I forgot to ask that.
No. I'm like just kind of out here. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm getting like shot by
Oh,
everything.
you're in my house and well equipped.
Nah, I mean, like, I'm kind of having fun,
Oh,
but
great.
I'm not sure what I'm.
Don't come crying to me then.
Like, what's my goal right now? I'm trying to think to myself. I could dig, but.
Kind of excited
Yeah,
to like
I should probably dig.
edit this
Oh,
into
wait.
video.
Oh, yeah.
What was that?
Did the boy leave?
Should we not refer to ourselves as our actual name, or do you think it matters?
Oh, I already said. Actually, I guess
Wait, we both said, but I
that was
don't.
back when it wasn't being recorded.
Well, yeah, but starting now, should we maybe?
I don't care.
I don't really want to say "Boy Brando" every single freaking
I.
time.
You can say my name, it doesn't matter. Like, it just
Connor's a
doesn't.
pretty generic name, so you're probably good.
Yeah. There's so many streamers named Connor.
There's so many.
On that.
How many
You got the
Connors?
classic Connor Eats Pants? What if I became friends with Connor Eats Pants? I don't even watch that guy, but that would be hilarious.
Connor eats
Sneakers.
sneakers. Connor eats. No, you would be. Connor eats.
Well, what's a thing I would eat?
You know what's always struck me weird? It's like how these famous Minecraft YouTubers suddenly look at children and think, what a tasty snack that
I
is.
know, right? Oh shoot, is that gonna happen to us? Crap.
I hope so.
I
Oh,
didn't
wait,
mean
I
to.
hope not.
Hey, yo. I hope so. Connor, what are you doing on top of my house? Get off my freaking roof.
Okay, I
Fuck you.
actually am going to take refuge in here now because I am just kind of like I have half a heart. Like one hit and I'm dead, please don't hit me.
Yeah, do you
I
have
know
some
it's
food? Can I
tempting.
live with someone?
I could use some food.
Oh. Can I live with someone? I'm gonna live in this box house.
You
This
can
guest
live in
box
my
house.
house. I just need I want to go back to my house, but I can't.
I'm creating a mine, if you don't mind.
Nah, that's fine. There's a place that's like in the mountain that just has coal, and I'm gonna mine it so I can make torches, but
what happens if I mine
can't
it
get
first?
There. Well, I'll be a little pissy, but it's fine. Sean, you're in a
bunch of
too, right?
Huh?
Yo.
I'm in tons of them. I'll send it to all my kittens out there.
Yes. All is what? Me? I did not. No, I didn't. I'm actually telling the truth. I know me running away like that after saying I didn't look suspicious, but I'm telling you, I did not do it. No, I'm blowing up my... Wait, am I? Wait. I don't know. I got the coal first. Not your coal, my coal. That's crazy. Well, I kind of claimed it, but I didn't mine it yet. But now I'm mining it, so it is technically mine. But I guess there aren't any laws and regulations here, so...
We should have laws here to make life unfun.
But it's like, it's so much better if I could just steal something from one of you. And
well,
vice versa.
We gotta have organized, we can't have organized crime in our SMP. That's just not allowed.
We can't have it or we must have it.
Whatever you say, group leader.
Oh, Heil. That's right.
You're the Fuhrer. You're the big boss man.
I'm the big boss man. You know what that means? That means if anybody's gonna be a child predator, it's gonna be me. And then you guys will lose all of your views as a result because you're...
No, it's okay. I will make a video that's like, I am not gonna be associated with him anymore.
But
I'm just gonna block you of everything.
The people that stop watching me will stop watching you too, and you'll have to restart.
That's so true. Kieran. Please, don't.
Don't do it. I'll try.
Oh, so.
What am I doing? I get so distracted easily in this game.
This is so much
making
fun.
Torches.
I feel like this would be extremely interesting to watch, you know? Just us, like, talk about random stuff.
Yeah, I mean, that's...
I was thinking
Minecraft is just fun to watch people play it. Like, there's a reason a lot of people play, or watch streamers play these games.
What's another way we could, like, advertise stuff? I mean, I know you don't want to necessarily.
Drink G Fuel.
Okay, now here's the thing.
Fuel, there you go.
I am completely fine with, like, upgrading and stuff. But this is, to me, it's the fun of it.
Yeah.
Like, getting views is just fun to me, not, like, really profitable, because, like, let's face the facts, we're not going to make money on this.
I mean,
unless we get like real big.
Sense. If you make it on a short, he may earn 12 cents.
Maybe.
Per video.
I think.
Yeah. Oh, you know, Kieran, when you edit, you should also make like short videos put on YouTube and TikTok.
Yes. I'm gonna see.
Of the highlights. I wish I was recording also.
Oh,
so, like, how do I do? I wouldn't know how to do that, though.
You can use the same thing.
They could go to bandicam.com.
That sounds totally good, and you should totally do that.
No, it's the old Minecraft filming software. They, you know how they had the top text in every Minecraft video back then?
Oh, yeah.
Bandicam.
So, who did you guys watch?
I watched a lot of Captain Sparkle.
You were a Captain Sparkle kid? Dang.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, dude, I don't like this is when I was younger, but there were these like multiple guys that I would watch called the Pals.
Pals, that's.
And they would play Minecraft and like Roblox. I started with Dennis. There were like a bunch of multiple channels, but they had like one main channel that they would do stuff on, like, all together, and then they do their separate stuff on their other channels. The first one I watched was Dennis Daly.
Dennis Daly.
Yeah.
I never heard of these guys.
Yeah, like, I didn't watch, like, super popular ones. I watched, like, weird indie guys, kind of.
How did you get even find those?
They would just, like, be recommended. Like, okay, they weren't, like, they were, like, still popular, kind of, but they weren't, like, Dan TDM popular, you know? They were just, like, kind of semi-popular, and I happened to be a fan of theirs.
I see.
Until eventually I, like, stopped watching because I realized this is for kids.
Nothing's for kids. You can keep watching Minecraft.
Okay, you know, you could probably still enjoy the pals as an adult a little bit, but very much aimed towards children.
Yes.
Which was perfect for me at the time.
I don't know why I'm cutting this grass. I can start a farm.
That's what I've been doing, is making farms.
Grass is ugly in this game. It used to not be that bad, but now it's, like, everywhere. Okay, like, on that island over there... Okay, never mind. I was gonna say it doesn't look that bad, but then... On one side, it's not that bad, and then on another side, it's just... covered with it.
Have you guys found a village yet?
I literally have not left my house.
Oh.
Where the heck are you?
I'm starting a little private... farm.
Doing cool things.
I'm doing cool things. You're not invited to them.
Oh, okay. All right.
Is it okay if I invite my friend here?
I'm scared.
Yo!
Is he gay?
He's gay, yeah.
Oh,
he's gay.
Crap. No.
Yes! Invite him. Dude, I'm so excited.
Landon, join.
Oh, Landon? I love Landon.
He's suicidal now.
What? That's casually.
Is that real or is that?
Yeah, it's real. Poor Landon. He's been stressed out of his mind at school.
That is real.
Poor Landon. He won't amount to anything.
Wait, do I have? Can you invite?
Yeah, I invited him.
He
said it's scary. Does he
no,
know
tell
you?
Him we're friendly. Or at least I am. Kiernan's not.
My friend will love you.
I don't know. Wait, did you tell him that I love him? Don't tell him that.
Yeah, my friend will love you.
I met him one time. He's cool. He shook my hand. That's... greeted me.
What a guy. I don't know who this is, but what a guy.
Pretty please. Yeah, I thought he was in my school and he graduated with the most awkward ceremony. There's only two seniors at that time. So
did he graduate with Angel?
No, he didn't. That's another person. But then one of the Arledges.
Dom?
One of the Arledges he graduated with. I think it was Dom. Yeah, Dom. No, we're not gonna get famous.
And if we do, barely anyone's gonna watch these first ones. Only the diehard fans. They're gonna keep hearing me stutter like I do.
Fans? Go outside, please.
Listen, I want the best world where we have diehard fans who also go outside. Those guys, they're legends.
No,
there are people who can do that. I believe in them. If you do that, leave a comment.
Leave a like and a comment down below.
Tell us about how you touch grass and are the biggest fan.
If this channel gets 500 subscribers, I will start an OnlyFans. Whoa!
Well, then I'll do that for two.
If we get a single view after an hour, I will
Hey, listen, if that one person keeps coming back, I will be happy.
That's just me.
As long as I get some dedication.
Minecraft's so peaceful. It's like one of the best games to stream.
It is. There's no wonder this game is so popular with streaming and just everything.
Is it really like as
it's so versatile.
It's not obviously as much as it used to be. Like, I don't know, I feel like people have kind of fallen off of it again.
Like, still big it, ones, but the people that it's like even when it's not super popular, it's still super popular, you know? Who?
Slimesicle. My boy.
Oh. I remember Slimesicle.
If you ever see this, I want to suck your cock. I'm not gonna lie.
Slimesicle, if you see this, I thought you were pretty funny in Generation Lost.
I wanna suck your sickle.
Up now.
Exactly.
No, that's not what I meant.
I sent this to the server with like a bunch of little kids in it. We're going to like get banned from every platform. I say a bunch of kids.
Hey, if you're 5 or under, hit me up. Leave a like in the comments.
It makes me feel like
Is there a way to fast move things in chests?
Yeah, shift. Shift click?
Yes, okay. That's great.
Oh, I don't have a bucket. I spent all this time making this freaking bucket. I don't have a freaking bucket.
Whoa.
Are you okay?
No. That was me freaking out because I don't know.
Whoa now. Calm yourself.
What? Yeah, I just now saw that. Yeah. Input volume.
I'll be right back. I have to go to the bathroom and
no
drink
bathroom
water.
Streaming. That's not
shut up. No, I have to go to the bathroom.
No. How do I turn up the freaking volume?
Turn up the volume button.
No way. I don't freaking believe you. I don't know how to do that. I'm looking at the thing.
Okay, Landon doesn't want to come.
Oh, Landon. Fuck Landon.
Tell you him. Nick. No, let's skip over that.
For anyone watching the stream, who's watching it right now? Holy crap, we got 5 people.
Oh, wow.
Thank you so much.
Please get it to sick and I'll suck your dick.
Yeah, if we get 6 viewers, I will what's a good milestone? Six viewers and I'll
yeah. Oh dang it, I can't say
what's up, guys? Boy Brendo back at it again with another episode of Minecraft.
You sounded like Leafy there.
What's another Minecraft YouTuber thing we can do?
Sandpaper across his throat.
I was always exclusively a Dan TDM guy. So I think we should start doing like.
I never watched it.
Oh, what?
How did you not watch Dan TDM? See, we weren't allowed to watch YouTube. So I would, like, you know, open my computer because I had it for school and it would be there.
Yeah.
Dan TDM and watch it in secret. I remember secretly the last right. video that I watched.
Yeah.
I don't really understand how it worked, but I didn't want to, you know, because it was like $6, which isn't really that much, but I mean, I would assume she paid
$6 to $6.
Yeah, but there's like 12 chapters, and she already paid probably full price for the game. It's like, what's even that? I don't even understand. Maybe she even played. How'd that work? I don't know. Really
Minecraft story mode is anyway. Whack.
I would suck someone's cock to bring Minecraft story.
Okay, Kiernan, move your mic a little bit because you're blowing into it a little too much.
See, but it's I have low volume.
I know, but like, you have to like, you need to find a little bit of a balance because blowing in your mic isn't pleasant to listen to.
I did have a balance whenever I had my better headset.
Yeah.
Who took your headset? Did your brother take your headset?
Wait, Kiernan, you have money. You can get one now.
I have already spent, like, so much money on things. I cannot just buy headsets.
Oh, you could buy all the other stuff, but not headsets.
How much does a good headset cost? Like, $100. I've already spent,
they're probably
like,
not, like...
Why would you spend that? Was it, like, a good headset? Like, HyperX?
I would want a good headset that lasts a long time. Like, the other one that I'm using... I guess the one I'm using right now is a Razer that Noah got like 12 years ago, and it still works. But like the we've had other headphones that lasted like 5 minutes. I want to make it an investment. I think that's what we really got to do to improve our stream is we gotta I want the highest quality.
I mean, if you look at like old, like I remember hearing like I was watching some Vine Sauce like Q&A thing, and it was like multiple Vine Sauce streamers talking, and a lot of them were saying like their first stream, one of the things they don't like about it is how bad the quality was in their mics.
Well, yeah,
because that's just how it was. That's just how it is.
Do you guys have beds yet? I'm trying to go to sleep.
No, I'm just mining.
I'm just hiding from a skeleton.
Can you come hide in my bed?
Oh, tempting. That's how, not tempting, but. don't curse your stutter. My stutter.
Your stutter. I'm sorry, my stutter is just really bad. You were just really stuttering really hard. I guess I could, like, do things. That would maybe be a good idea. I already spent, like, $200 total, probably, on, like, just things.
Since... You're crazy.
Oh, shoots.
$200?
Well, like, total. After, like, since I started working, probably.
I guess it's not that bad.
I had a lot of
Can you, like, give me some money? Since you're Mr. Moneybags?
You get a job?
No.
Well, you're Mr. Moneybags. Get a job?
McDonald's? Cashier? You should work at Wendy's. 10 out of 10 would recommend Wendy's. Working at Wendy's.
Why would you work at Wendy's? Is it that good?
It is.
Is it because no one gets goes to Wendy's?
Yeah, kind of. Everyone's done, like, it was a fad for like 5 minutes. And then now we have like 4 people that work there at a time because they do not need that many people. What am I doing?
No.
Where am I? Crapped.
You know, I'm probably gonna get a job soon.
That would be epic.
It's probably just gonna be Brahms. But the thing is that there's a Brahms like right next door. Like you leave the place and then there's just a Brahms right there.
You know, we went to that.
So it's like that would be pretty nice.
Oh crap!
To work there
because Brahms is a local thing. They know where we live now. we what? Do. That Brahms is a local restaurant. That's not a nationwide thing, so now they know where we live.
Oh my goodness.
Oh crap. They're
gonna I mean, I was thinking about that, but I was like, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, no, it doesn't.
It's in multiple places. It's not one state, which I won't be mentioning.
Do you know that we live in...
Alabama people.
Docks everyone.
There's one in Texas. And maybe Kansas? If there's even...
I think there's a few more in Texas.
Maybe, yeah, there's probably more. But just on the very north part of it, that's basically not the north part, a different part of it that's not the north part. That's basically still the state that we currently live in.
I'm putting my stuff away and I'm gonna go explore.
I don't think so. I don't know what you're talking about. We actually only have one Brahms in this state that we live in. It's not a local thing. I was just kidding. I was making fun of.
What is Brahms?
That is true.
Brahms is,
Yeah, actually, what's Brahms? I don't even know what it is.
Yeah, I don't know.
I was gonna work there, but I have no clue.
Yeah, I think it's McDonald's, but
oh,
McDonald's
sweet.
For rednecks. Yeah, okay, I'll be honest though.
Wendy's. That's Wendy's. Never mind. They've had a stupid idiots that come in that are like, can I get a double baconator, double stack biggie bag? Oh, I found water. I hate mining now because you find.
You know, I'm gonna be real though. I think I probably prefer Brahms over McDonald's. Although I would rather not either of them. But if I was to have one, I'd probably get Brahms.
Oh, same.
Because last time I got Brahms, the food was actually hot.
Oh. Have you heard
I don't know. I feel like I've gone to Sonic too much where the food is just just room temperature. It's really weird. I don't get it. But yeah. I'm not much of a fast food guy.
I am a fast food guy.
Unless it's Cane's. I'll go for that.
Yeah.
Cane's is one of the few restaurants that actually fill you up.
What?
Yeah, and it doesn't make me feel completely horrible like most of them do.
Mm-hmm.
Really?
It's just a little bad.
I've had Cane's once.
That's reasonable. Cane's is so expensive.
It is good. Well, don't say that. We're not that poor, right?
I'm poor.
Aaron, we're streaming right now.
Yeah, streaming is for real.
This is a new low.
We're streaming for money.
This is a new low. That's a good point.
No, I'm kidding.
I hope that we
this is fun. This.
I don't want to be famous, but I want money. I'm a money guy.
Yeah, no, fame sucks.
That's why
I don't want fame either.
This is why you become Dream and wear a mask.
Not Dream. I'd prefer it more
Rambu?
Yeah, more Rambu. More just because I like Rambu. I
think never heard of him.
Figured him out from Vine Sauce because Vinny was in the Generation Loss thing, and he was talking about it, so I got curious, so I watched it, and that was my first introduction to Rambu, and I was oh dang.
This guy's kind of, he's alright.
That's cool.
I mean, amazing.
Well, you know, I watched that and I was oh, that's pretty cool. And then I saw that he played Deltarune and I was I'm a fan of watching people play Deltarune. So I watched it and I have to say that was actually one of the funniest playthroughs of that game I had seen. I was surprised. I was oh, wow.
I don't ever watch him, but I see him with a lot of...
I don't watch it that much, but I watched those streams and they were thoroughly enjoyable.
I just like it whenever he's with other people, just when I'm watching Slimesicle play, because he plays with Slimesicle all the time.
Yeah.
Or occasionally stuff with Schlatt.
Oh, did you
Shout out to Jay Schlatt, our friend.
Slimesicle played VR Among Us with Vinny recently.
That was so funny.
And it was really. Did you watch it?
I didn't finish watching it, but it was good.
Since I'm mostly a Vine Sauce fan, I was watching his stream of it, but it was so funny.
Was it both of them that just got the imposter twice in a row? And they were just
I don't remember that much. I watched the whole thing, and there were a lot of rounds, but it was just so good. Anyway, I'm like in a, I don't know where I am. Wait, do we have like a big old map for this place or something?
No. I don't.
That's lame. I meant like, isn't there a way you can like,
oh, but
like on a browser have like a big map that shows the whole world or something?
I have no idea.
No, I think that's a mod you're talking about.
That sounds about right. But it would be nice to have that.
I mean, I had Optifine. I'm sure it's not that hard. I'm a modding
guy. What's Optifine?
Optifine
literally
just makes the game better.
Oh.
I can zoom in now without a telescope. And,
oh, I can't do that. Unless the mods transfer when you, like,
I don't
go in.
I press C.
I could be wrong, but I feel like something like that kind of happens, like,
it might have
in
to
servers.
Be.
Like, if you don't have a mod, but a server does, it, like, can still be there, even though you don't have it. But I could be wrong. I could be completely wrong about that.
It would just be one of those textures, like in Gmod, the error texture pack.
yeah, probably. Dude, we should also stream that.
Gary's mod? Yo, I don't know.
Yes.
No. Dark RP,
oh, yeah.
Gary's mod.
I probably wouldn't.
Right. I forgot. I'm the one with the good computer.
Wait, what are you playing on, Sean?
I'm playing on a Mac.
On a Mac? On a Mac? Why do you have a Mac?
Carter, are you sure I shouldn't be the one to just, like, stream everything from now on? Like, I'm the one with the good stuff.
I mean, I'm running.
Wow, no need to brag.
I mean, I'm sorry to brag, but yeah, okay.
I'm doing good.
Yeah.
I'm doing good. And it's only because I have, like, you know, normally when I'm playing like by myself, not streaming, which I only did like one time. I think it was getting like 60-ish above. Yeah, we got 50 right now. Solid 50. 51. 40. Okay.
How do you? What's the key to check coordinates again?
F3 or F4, I believe.
F4 more like.
All right, something like that.
Controls mode.
Yeah. Great. So I can technically sort of get an idea of where I am. I'm kind of lost though. I just kind of wandered and I don't know where I am. Oh, I found a big old lava thing.
A big old lava thing? Like just a big...
I keep... Yeah.
Okay. Are you talking
about
a ruined
coordinates?
Nether portal?
No, it doesn't even look like one of those things. It's just regular ass lava.
We got 3 whole viewers, guys. This is going great.
No way, dude. No way.
No way.
Where is...
I'm going to send an emoji.
Where's the coordinates?
Chun-Li.
Is anyone chatting?
Our friend said hello, and then Gabe said, yo, what up?
Gabe?
Can I ban Gabe?
You banned Gabe? Why'd you ban him?
I don't know. Oh, I forgot how beautiful my... Sean, did you see how beautiful my skin is?
No, it's actually kind of... Who's the black? Who's black?
Who's black?
No. The Kornman. Boy Brando. Brando.
Boy Brando's not black. That's sick.
He's black.
He's black.
Trump. My favorite race.
That's true, I am orange. Wait, no. He's orange? Oh, that's so true. But I like the color orange.
I'm so sorry. You're gonna now have to just roleplay as Donald Trump. I'm sorry. There's absolutely nothing we can do to like change that, and like it's a rule. It just has to be. I'm sorry.
That's fair.
Besides Minecraft YouTubers, what did you guys watch?
Porn.
That's a good question. I watched like the classics, like Peanut Butter Gamer.
Oh, do
you
actually? I thought you said you didn't anymore.
I did. Like, way back in the day.
Oh, back in the day, okay.
And by that I mean, like, 2017.
Back in the day, the youth.
That was, yeah, that was like my youthful days and stuff. Well, I had a lot of youthful days, but...
Connor, you're so old. I'm the youngest
I'm technically one. Still in my youthful days a little bit, but...
Wait, how old are you?
19.
I am a minor.
19, wow.
Just so you know.
You're the youngest one here.
I am the youngest one. I'm a minor.
Oh, you
little
wow.
Bitch.
Oh, you're looking for diamonds.
Miners. That's funny. I'm in the same cave looking for miners. My usual attraction to miners is major.
We should play that at the intro of every stream and like YouTube video that I edit.
And have that horrible intro.
Where did that come from? Is that just some random like YouTube like shithole poop somebody made some like 10 years ago?
YouTube poops, yeah, probably.
Dude, Kiernan,
what?
I should so make a theme song.
You should totally make a theme song
for
it's
like
be, it's be
videos.
Really, it's gonna be like the Dan TDM intro. It's gonna be like super intense and like the old Dan TDM. I don't know if he's still.
I was thinking. Okay, I don't know what that's like. I was thinking more like JonTron.
Oh, what is the JonTron?
Oh yeah, that's also another thing I watched in my youth. And I still watch today.
I've never really been a...
Johnny Tronny.
I'm a big...
I've never really been a Johnny Tronny guy.
I am really a big John Tron guy.
How about Stampy? Stampy Longnose.
No, not a Stampy guy.
How about Corey Extension?
No. No. The only YouTubers I watch now are like... Do I watch the only YouTuber I can see?
Let me see what I want.
Ballin' Minecraft door AI cover. That's what we do right now.
We should get the music bot and put it in the.
Rain also composed this, or Celeste composed it. Go Celeste. It's a hard indie platformer where you climb a mountain. It has good music. What are you laughing at?
I'm just laughing at the Minecraft door.
Oh. That's what I assumed.
That's so funny.
Oh, dang it. I thought I saw something that was absolute poggers, but it wasn't.
Did you just say poggers?
Yeah.
Unironically?
Yeah,
oh, wow.
Well, no, it was ironically, but I did say it for the laughs.
Okay, I see.
But I just got confusion instead.
No, that's what we should be. We should just be extremely cringe.
What's poppin'?
Well, I think I'm gonna drown myself because I just don't know where I am. So you know,
what am I doing?
It's a depressing end, but it's an end nonetheless.
I've decided I'm just not gonna play Minecraft anymore. I'm gonna watch meme compilations. I think that's my time, and I think that's much more interesting. Reaction streams.
Jared, this is. Oh, okay. You know what? That's actually. Those are fun.
That would be kind of fun.
But this is like your first. Like, I. Not your first. This is like You actually okay? You know, never mind. I'm not gonna say that.
No,
That's mean.
no.
It's okay if you're if you'll allow me to. This is you actually like kind of doing a hobby thing, sort of. Instead of like instead of actually just doing nothing and watching dumb shit on the internet.
I watched smart shit on the internet. I watched a new salmonella video this morning.
Oh, I forgot about that guy. I used to watch that guy. Sort of, yeah.
There's so many noises. I just binged all of them, and I've just been waiting.
Those were pretty good, Car. My brother introduced me to those. Yeah, Carson wouldn't care. We should. Oh, yes! Dude, we should totally get Spencer and Noah on here. That would be hilarious. Dude, okay, you know what? I'm friends with Spencer. I could invite him. Although he's spontaneous, so he probably would say something like, "Oh, I can't right now." But I could invite him if you would wanted me to. You want me to? Okay, I'm not gonna. I'm gonna like. I'm gonna ease myself into it because, like, you know, I don't know him too well. I just know he's Carson's friend. But I will. I will. Yeah. Did oh, that's so lame. Wait, Carson's online.
I didn't know Carson plays games.
Yeah, Carson's an epic gamer. Yeah. Do you even know who Carson is?
Yeah, Carson is brothers with Sam, right?
No, different Carson.
Oh, different?
My brother.
You know, there's like 300 Carsons, just like there's 300 Connors. No, there's more than 300. There's like 4 billion. 4 billion Connors. 5 billion Carsons.
I feel like Carson's less, but I could be wrong. Okay. Am I gonna, you know, I'll break the ice. I'll break the ice to good old Speen.
Come here often.
I'm gonna say like, "Hey there, how you doing?"
I feel like maybe he's gonna
Hey,
be like,
baby girl.
chill though. I don't know how chill he is. I feel like he.
He's pretty chill. He's pretty chill.
Okay. He's not gonna be like,
I'll.
"Cringe."
He, no, he plays Minecraft.
What does he do? Probably plays. He's. I don't know what he does.
I don't know what he does. Honestly, other than like the times that I've rarely played with him and Carson together, I really like I don't know what his life is like.
I've just been
I mean,
playing
for like,
Minecraft.
obviously, I don't know what his life is like. I barely know the guy. But oh my goodness, am I dying?
What's the stream?
Spider.
Noah rest. I'm gonna ban Noah.
Noah's here?
He sent a message in the chat. Yeah, they're playing Xenoblade right
Whoa.
now. I mean, he's not
What do you
playing.
say?
He said seems like a bad way to interact with your chat after Gabe said woo what up and I said fuck you.
That's so funny. Dude, you should get him on here in the chat. No, I'm kidding. Wait. I meant the voice chat, but it was a joke. Why is my sensitivity so high all of a sudden? What happened? What happened? Am I insane? No, I just became insanely high for some reason. I don't know what happened. Who is it?
There's a
Oh.
lot of dying, and I've just been around inside my house using my, like, just using up
Yeah,
all
I
my
need to
food.
do something. I need to do something productive.
I've been dying over and over again.
That's terrible.
Guys, we should all abandon this place just for a little while and go in like one direction and see where it leads us. All together as a team.
No. I've been building a pretty good base. I got the layout started.
I feel like I could move. I could move. What's a good direction to go?
Well, I didn't mean permanently.
I blew over your house.
Okay, I'm gonna continue building this house, and then I'm going to just... this is always my plan when I play this game, but I never play it long enough to fulfill this plan. But I'm going to build the house, make it big, and then, like, connect it across a bunch of different other, like, castles and stuff.
Can we find a better location for it? Do you think this is a good place to just like start?
Yeah, it's pretty flat. This is a really good place. It's flat.
So? Okay.
Are we gonna just pack up to his place then?
Yeah, you should.
Alright.
If you go from the big wooden box house and you look to the sea where all the sand is, you'll see my place. Yeah, it's way flat. More flat. That's a bit hilly. But mine is near the flatness.
Curvy is really what you are.
Oh, wow.
I got to grab... I was so close to you the other day.
Oh, yeah. I forgot. Yeah, towards the sand.
Why can I not see? Am I going the right way? Where are you, Karen? I think I'm going the right way, but I don't.
No. Yeah, no, wait, over here.
Okay, I'm going to that, like, I'm going to the island.
Yeah, opposite direction of the island.
Opposite direction. Then where are you, Kiernan?
I'm over at this, like, little spot.
Oh, fine, I'll lead you guys to it.
He said one thing that made me think one thing, but then... Okay, yeah, so that's what I thought. I thought you were that way, but then Kiernan confused me because he was over there.
I thought you said towards the sand in the ocean. Like you look at the house and you go to the sand in the ocean.
It did make... It made sense, though, when he said opposite the thing. Opposite the...
Thingling.
Whatever.
Okay, so are you back? Are you guys both...
Yeah, we're
not,
both,
not the direction that I'm...
If you look at the island, go the opposite direction of that.
Okay. I see.
Yeah.
You can store all your junk in that chest over there.
Okay. Well, I already have, a big chest. So we have more storage.
It's full of dirt, so...
I don't know where you're gonna put things, so I'll just leave this outside for now. Actually, yeah, that's a bad idea.
Minecraft, like, girlfriend mod? I think we should.
Jenny mod?
Yes, the Jenny mod. Except, like, 200 more. I don't know.
What do you mean, 200 more?
I want more.
What do you want? So what do you want?
I don't know what I want. I don't know what the Jenny mod specifically does. I know of it. And I whatever it does, I want more of it. Is what I'm saying.
Oh. I can fulfill your request without the Jenny mod.
Oh, without the Jenny mod?
Oh. Yeah.
Okay, where the fuck are you guys?
You
okay.
Can't say bad words
if
like
you
that.
Go to my house, and if you just circle it, at some point you will see us.
Okay.
Okay, I see you.
Okay. I went to a different sand thing. Oh, okay. Yeah, this is like super flat. This isn't really like that far from that. Okay.
Yeah, it's not even that far, really.
Okay. I got you.
Oh, sweet. I'm going to borrow a little bit of a cobblestone to make furnaces.
Yeah, that's just the community chest. If you put anything in there, everyone takes it.
You should make a bed.
Well, we need sheep.
There's like 5 sheep over here.
Can you kill them for us? Pretty please.
Well, here's a... There are only 2 white sheep.
We can dye them. There's flowers all over this.
I guess that's fair. How do you die?
Well, throw it in a crafting table with dye.
I got 4.
One bed, please.
What bed?
Senor, senor. Uno bed.
How am I full? Fucking egg.
You'll keep. I got two wool if you need it.
No, I'm good. Oh wait, what color?
White.
Oh, okay.
The white, the best color.
The best color.
No need to brag.
Wait, what do you mean brag?
What do you mean? You'll understand it someday.
What do you mean by that?
You'll understand it someday.
What's going on here? Your enemy skin makes me sad.
Why?
It makes me disappointed.
Disappointed?
How disappointed?
I feel like you're the least. You're the person who should be. What am I trying to say? You shouldn't be disappointed. You're like. The least qualified person to be disappointed, I think.
I don't think that's, fake news. What that is. Why are there five freaking turtles over here?
Well, this
no,
is
don't
great.
Don't kill the turtles.
If we can let them lay eggs and then break the eggs or something, we can make a shellmet and then, like, breathe underwater or something. I don't know.
I just use them because turtles are kind of funny.
They're kind of silly. Can I have that two wolves in here?
But here you go. Oh wait, no, that's not you. Give me that.
Whoops. I dropped the wool.
Can you drop the soap?
I'm gonna make a little tower for fun. What? Hope you guys don't mind.
Guy, I was gonna make a tower. Let me make the tower. You make the tower every time. Alright guys, I think here's what we're gonna do. You ready? There's our beds. We can all sleep together.
That's kind of, yeah.
It's what?
Why not?
What is it exactly?
It's kind of hot.
This pig likes me. I don't know how to feel about it.
I don't know what this Minecraft skin that you got is. But wherever it came from, do you have sauce?
Yes, I do. I have loads of it.
It's distracting.
Oh my goodness.
It's just a Minecraft skin.
That's distracting to you?
Yeah, the Minecraft. Yeah, did you see it? Did you get all the soaking all the details?
I did see it, and it's a skin. It's a pretty good skin, but.
Murder you. Don't. I was gonna make a tower!
Well, Kiernan, you're too slow. I mean, arguably, I'm also too slow because it took me this long to. Do it, but I mean, okay, think about it like this. If we work together, we can make it faster.
No.
All right.
To cause drama,
fine.
So we have interesting storylines.
Oh, well, I'm making my tower first. And it's going to be the coolest.
I'm going to make a restaurant.
This tower looks a bit silly. A silly goober.
It is. It's a little silly, but it's just the first of many.
Oh. What kind of tower are you going to be making? Just a regular plain old tower?
I think right now, probably just your average tower. Nothing too fancy, and then later I'll start doing like spires and
I'm gonna make
crazy things, and then
right
them all with bridges. That's the plan anyway.
Watch the Dream SMP.
Watch it.
That was brave of you to just admit that on our stream.
Hey,
nobody here is good enough to watch the Minecraft.
You can use the dirt. We have like 8 stacks of it.
What are we supposed to use dirt for? I'm making.
Oh, yeah. Well, you can like. The hell? You can like.
Watch your tone. Your mouth.
You can like, use it for. Like. Like as a ladder, sort of.
A scaffold.
Yeah. That.
Ladders.
Ladders? Or like, I don't know. What am I doing?
You know what I should make? A mob grinder.
We are not equipped. What? How would you make a mob grinder?
You never made one before?
I have, but like, not when we haven't even made houses yet.
I haven't. I don't even know what that is.
It's basically you build a tall tower in a mob spawn room, and you just pray to God that they go down
the
hole.
You're also missing the mob spawn room, I think. Correct me if I'm wrong.
There's multiple ways to make it. You can make it without it.
I'm making a temporary-ish mine. I guess it could be a mine other people use. I'm just doing it for the lulz, though.
I need some, like, spruce. There's a boat over here.
I was, for some reason, expecting this world to be cooler than it is. Like, I thought Java was, like, had cooler worlds. Maybe we're just in a silly spot. I don't know. I just keep thinking about that one world, though, that Carson made. That was, like, insane with the mountains.
Yeah, it kind of just depends on, it's just this, like, one hill. It's just, I started a world to test out Java.
Oh, this is your first time playing Java?
Yeah.
Bedrock is like so lame. Console ones used to be kind of interesting back in the day when they were like the old versions, because they were like weird and like just like really different from the computer. But now Bedrock is just like Java but a little bit lamer.
The redstone is also sucky. No, it isn't.
I don't think there's really any reason why it would be better.
Java has more mod support than Bedrock. Depends, what are you going for in the gameplay? Like in a regular gaming experience, what do you do?
Minecraft generally.
Oh gosh. I never would have expected this.
I actually want to play Minecraft. I want to play Fortnite. Actually, we should stream Fortnite. I feel like we're doing Minecraft for some reason. Like, we should do
go all in with this game. I think we should sleep soon. I'm getting scared.
That's so true. About the sleeping.
Yes.
I don't care if you're on an island. You're an idiot, dumb boy.
I have been trying to sleep every single night because I had my bed immediately. You guys took forever and I had to make your own beds. I had to make your beds for you.
You should have
you're
your
such
bed.
A complainer.
I thought that was my Minecraft character. Oh, sweating.
Well, yeah, that's the cool thing. That was in the console, like the old. I mean, it was probably in Java at the beginning, but like 2011, 360 Minecraft was like old, but like fun. Like it wasn't.
Used to play on the old mobile Minecraft.
That was a weird experience.
That was the first time I played Minecraft.
That was also the first time I played Minecraft.
Mine here.
That was the most magical gaming experience
ever. Okay, you know, I'm gonna be honest. When I played it on mobile, I was like, this game kinda sucks. And then we played it on the Xbox 360 and it blew my mind. Yeah.
Wonder what the first game to blow my mind was? It was the, Skyrim from Bethesda. Yeah, I thought this was realistic graphics, because I was addicted to playing mobile games. Because at the time, I used to get my Xbox 360 and play, I don't know what I'd play. A Call of Duty, maybe? I get so mad at that game, but... Yeah, I did the voice chat. And I'd come home. I'd get off the thing and get so mad. They called me. They called me in. Insert. Insert new word here.
We were not. Well,
those are good games.
There's this game on PS3 called Warhawk that we were allowed to play before we were allowed to play Call of Duty. And me and Lucas just thought it was the greatest game ever. I still think it's really good. It's kind of like PlayStation.
I think the first kind of Call of Duty-esque game I played was Black on the PS2.
Black?
Black, yeah. It's basically Call of Duty and Crisis Love Child. Whoa! Whoa! Oh my goodness. Oh, you're here. Do you want to sleep?
I'm in the middle.
Oh, cut a love to me.
I always loved being in the middle.
Such a silly goober. You're getting sandwiched in between two guys.
You're not a guy.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
You're not?
So I get the best of both worlds.
Hey.
Wait, would you say...
Are you assuming? Are you assuming?
No.
Well, I'm gender confused as well.
That actually was kind of messed up because that's not even what trans means. So, I said I got the best of both worlds because I was in between you guys, which means bisexual. Oh, I just got destroyed by a skeleton. Oh no, I did get both man and woman, but that's because there were both right there. Well, I mean, yes, but that's not the point. What happened to my, oh, there it is. I think. Yes, my stuff. What am I doing in this game?
Having fun.
Mining! I need to go back to mining. I haven't been watching it.
I was too busy.
Because I want the numbers to be real and not be me. But yeah, I don't know.
Have we yet to get iron?
What?
Have we yet to get iron or no?
Oh yeah, I don't think we got iron yet. You do?
What? Where have you been hiding this?
Well, listen, I haven't been mining very much. I've been getting distracted, but I'm focused.
I've been building my humble abode. Our humble abode.
It's weird. I'm like in the dark down here, but I can still see. I don't have any torches. I left mine in the chest. I could go back and get them, but it's like I'm already down here. Hearing it, you silly little bitch. You're a bitch! By the way, any comments or chat messages? Dang, okay, you know, I'm gonna open the stream now.
I might, okay.
Yeah, I'm just gonna do it. I'm actually not going to do it from there. I'm just going to click on the link. That is the wrong thing. I accidentally clicked on the Minecraft door AI cover. I'm going to have to mute this so I don't hear my ugly self. Whoa, this is weird. Where's the chat?
I see no one in the chat.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, it's sort of. A little bit. No one's talked in a while. Who's Bravo Land? Is he still there? He's probably not, but. I can't believe you would say that. That's messed up. Wait! Vinny's online? And I'm wasting my time streaming? Nah, I'm just being silly. Vine sauce. I'm just... What can I say? I'm a Vine sauce gremlin. He's like my favorite streamer. I don't really watch him live mostly. I mostly just watch the VODs sometimes when they're especially interesting. Yeah, I didn't watch none of him. I only saw him on the Germa House Flipper Invitational. That was like the first time I ever actually like heard him, I think. Not the first time I heard him, but like the first time I heard him for a bit, like talking, like for quite a while. What was that? Oh yeah, I was gonna get some
torches.
For a second, I was very confused because I recognized what you were whistling, but I was like, what? It's just Minecraft. Literally just Minecraft.
Gaming hard, or hardly gaming. Ooh, you passed on Mathis.
I found iron.
I'm right behind you. I could just steal it.
Well, listen, Kiernan. Some of us are late bloomers.
Outdoors? We never go outdoors. We're streaming Minecraft.
Not that deep, but kind of deep. I can't wait to find some complex mine system. Those are always a good time. Well, I will eventually get a fuck ton of that because there's a lot of that.
Are you down there?
No, not even. And my thing broke again. Oh, but I have iron now. Which chat? Minecraft gamers, lend Kiernan your strength.
Twitch chat, give me your credit card information.
Those three wacky digits on the back. Wait, three? Wait.
Voiceover Pete. He's like, those so. Good times. How old is he? Voice over Pete. Hey, epic Fortniters. John Wick needs your help on Twitter Towers.
Well, I mean,
you're probably right.
I mean, that's an older thing, so no one's needed him for a while, but it doesn't diminish from the good times we had. But then it's not fun.
You don't need it to be fun, we could just make money. It's weird about fun if you're
That's fair. Who? The AI voice man?
Hey, can I use your cobblestone?
Mine?
Yeah.
This is anything I put in here is fair use, honestly.
Good, because I just grabbed it. I'm expecting you to say yes. What is this little like?
Yes. Yes.
Don't destroy it. I made that.
Don't you dare do anything bad to it. You'll kill me. Do you see who I am, Dad?
It's just a phase.
Listen, Dad, just because you got iron first doesn't mean you're superior. Dad, why are you always so like this? Son, why are you always such a bitch? I could say the same thing! To you! Dad, you're just... Dad, you're so fucking weird. Fuck you. Oh, she's fine. Dad, please don't. Well, I don't know how to tell you this, but you've done it so much already that like, it's a little.
Spread it out, son.
Listen. We don't need to do this. I have iron. Take that.
That doesn't mean anything. I still got it first.
Well, I have it now. Therefore, I'm cool.
That's not how it works.
Therefore, I I'm kind of an epic guy.
That's simply not true.
We'll see what the fans have to say.
Twitch chat, who do you think is,
who do you think's more epic? The legend, Boy Brendo, or Sweaty Trademarked over here? The guy who whistles Minecraft music. Okay, that's kind of cool, actually. Dang. Shit. Okay, in that possible way. But, like, really? If you look at other stuff, it's like... Yikes, man. I play with this guy?
Sean, I feel like you've got...
I've been gaming hardcore.
That's honestly very real.
I've been too focused on the gaming to care.
Oh, slip? I'm making wood. Wait, where are you guys? Hold on, wait, I got lost. Oh, wait. There it is. Wait. There it is. Oh, wait. Sorry. I might be bringing in a whole army after me, but...
Oh, it's... Wow.
I'm coming, I'm coming! Get into the beds! Get in the beds! Get in the position!
I'm here. Cuddling up.
I liked that. That was a nice night. You guys were extra cuddly tonight. It was very nice. Okay, I have wood. Which is good.
Wood is good.
Great, even. For now, I can make sticks.
Twitch chat, what should I do to make the roof of my Wendy's?
Make a roof. Make a Wendy's roof.
Shut up, son. You don't talk back to me like that.
Well, Dad, if you're so cool, why wouldn't you know a simple answer?
I'm engaging the viewers.
Oh, that's so true, actually.
Your old man. No,
silly, wacky viewers, what do you think?
Yeah, it doesn't count if I already asked. So, like,
I want to know what they think. And as we all know, they like me more, so...
Not true. You're just creating lies and... Who is watching? Is it just, like... Well, let's see. Who's we got two viewers right now.
I doubt it's any unique...
Do you have
who?
Open right now?
What?
Right now?
Yes, I do. I forgot about that.
Okay, so it's literally just us.
Dang.
I don't have it open.
Well, that's okay, because we only have two viewers.
Oh. Should I have it open?
Yes. It makes me
feel okay. Good. Actually, no. I won't have it open. I feel rebellious.
Sean, I hate you.
You're welcome. Yeah.
I don't need the money.
Who wouldn't? It's a baby.
What's wrong with babies, man? I think everyone just needs to be more positive.
I think it's the need for people to be more, have a little bit more agency. You have a opportunity to stop a baby, and you should take it instantly. Well, what is true, then? What is truth?
Good point.
Truth is iron.
Okay. He has a point.
Truth is in strength. Truth is in the Minecraft streamers. The cool... Yeah.
You know, they say teachers are the one that teaches the youngins, but it's Minecraft YouTubers.
It's really Minecraft. Most of them are like pedophiles, and they just get really invested in their job, and it just comes.
It's hard to focus with all of these adorable children watching your stream.
Exactly. Sometimes you just get a little carried away. It's not like they like mean any harm.
Yeah, exactly. Just let them be. Love is love.
Love is love. And age is just a number.
Oh.
Ooh.
Deep slate acquired.
Oh, I thought you were saying that to what I was saying. Like, how was that?
No. I don't condone anything you guys were saying.
Are you sure about that?
Is this too far out? No, this looks freaking awesome. I'm gonna be the cool, chill guy that everyone loves.
You?
No, I don't think so. Sorry.
I don't think so.
I'm about to cry.
I'm sorry.
I don't like this Minecraft music. It's soothing, but it's not my style. Huh? Yeah.
Yeah, well, I have. I started one. You can come use it if you want. It's fine.
You guys have any, what do I need? Dorite.
I thought you needed deep slate.
Diorite, you mean?
Diorite.
Yeah, say it right. Diorite. Say it right. Oh my goodness.
Okay, Kiernan, serious question. What the hell is copper for?
Building. That's it.
Is that it? Okay. I didn't hear what you said. I don't really care. Okay.
Wait, John, do you have any
I haven't been mining. I've been building. Close to mine.
I'm in the mines. I am mining. And I have a lot of stuff now. So I'm gonna be like Omega expanding my tower.
Where is the mine? Oh, is it in the tower?
No, it's like.
Come here. Oh. I'll show you.
Yeah.
I'll mark it.
Okay.
Cave acquired! Wait. Is this a good cave or is this just a lame cave? I can't tell. Oh, it looks like it's lame.
Well, you missed some lapis.
It's lame. Yeah, I wasn't getting everything. I only got the stuff that I wanted.
No, you can't grab it. It's our stuff.
That is true, Karen. It's messed up.
Does anyone own this land? Do you pay taxes?
Yes. Yeah, I guess.
I don't think you pay any tax. Wait, do you
I'm putting land? Most of my stuff in the... Well, I might be using it, I don't know. But look, Kiernan, you see this? You know what that is? That's a nice little hallway for you to start mining your own deep slate.
I'll trade you, I got some.
What do you got? Iron? Well, I mean, I already kind of have iron. Well, I mean, I have an iron pickaxe.
That still doesn't do as much damage as a stone sword. It doesn't as much. I'm better at PvP.
Are you?
I play a lot of Minecraft.
That's fair.
I played a lot of freaking Minecraft, man. Hey, okay. So you don't have any diaryite? Because I didn't see any.
No. I don't know. I don't think I do. Oh, wait, I do.
Oh, how much do you have?
I have 30.
Oh, that's pretty good.
But there's also just, like, some in the cave if you look. I don't know how you missed it.
I didn't see any.
Yeah.
Must be a sleepover. That must be the case.
Did you add reverb to your voice?
Yeah, I turned
it on. Sounded so clean and crisp.
Whoa, this is a cool place.
What's a cool place?
Spiral staircase? This chest glitched out and now it's just open?
What's some other
crazy
we can, you know.
Well, what do you mean?
Advertise. You know?
Well, we could just be gaming without you, you know. You're not that cool.
And,
in fact, maybe we could even continue the stream if you, I don't know, give me the account details and whatnot.
Credit card information would do.
Would there be a way, though, for me to stream on your account?
Yeah,
I feel like there has to be.
Stream key. I have
What does it do?
That's like how you can stream on.
Oh.
What should I have? 40? Oh, yeah, I'm good.
Oh, we gotta stream for as long as possible. So that slime sickle raids us.
Oh, or Mr. Beast gives us money.
I thought about that. I was like, man, if like.
Thank you, Mr. Beast. I'll get on my knees.
Ludwig comes on or something, donates us a bunch of freaking money. And
we just yell the N word and get him banned.
No, don't do that. We need the money.
We can't blow this opportunity.
Well, after you send us money, we just exploit him.
That's why we gotta keep streaming, Kieran, even when you're gone.
Yep.
So that eventually someone raids us.
That's a bit of wishful thinking, but hip hip hooray.
It's the middle of the night. People
it's
watch streamers
it's very. Well, okay, you know what? Streamers stream at this time.
Do they really?
Yeah.
I didn't know.
Yeah.
Wait, we are streaming.
I'm watching right now.
Hey, without me? That's kind of messed up.
Could I stream the stream? I didn't think about that. Holy crap. I went off of it for a second and went back.
Please don't.
Goodness gracious. Oh, look, there's another one. They just keep recommending to me because I have just thousands and thousands of viewers all the time.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my gosh. Should I send
I didn't notice that. There was... No. I will respectfully refuse.
5 non-virgins versus 1 secret virgin. Jep, help me guess.
I think... Well... Oh...
What? I have... Amiibo things? Wait, where am I? Am I somewhere safe? I feel like... I have, like, Amiibo. Actually, I should maybe not leave that on. Guys, I was just joking. I'm not watching milk jugs dangling out of whatever stream this is. I wasn't. It just showed up, and I clicked on it. I swear.
But oh, yeah. You just happened to click on it? All
sure,
right.
Dude.
I believe you.
Video's unavailable. What's going on? I heard a cave sound. I'm gonna kill my. I don't want to do this. I don't want to play this game anymore.
Whoa! Fast zombie. Okay, but seriously though, Kiernan.
What?
We should stream you playing Dark Souls 3.
Yes, we totally should. But that's gonna be a while, because that's why I want to stream, is because I want more money. So I can buy a computer, so I can stream more. So I can make more money, so I can buy better computers, so I can stream even more.
That's so true. You can't play Dark Souls 3 without a good computer.
You could probably fire up Elden Ring.
You think so? On this, like,
yeah.
Office computer that I'm playing on?
That's gonna be even worse than Dark Souls 3.
You should probably get one of the better Dark Souls if you want to stream.
What's one of the better?
Blood Souls. Demon Souls, I mean.
Blood Souls.
Demon Souls. I was thinking Bloodborne. Have you heard of that?
Bloodborne's a pretty cool, like, little indie game, I think.
Yeah, it's my favorite Undertale spinoff.
Yeah. It's like a cool little Undertale fan game.
Yeah, it's kind of cute.
I love Undertale.
Short little game. Nerd.
You know, I never played Undertale. I should.
What?
You haven't?
Nope. I played Deltarune, though.
I like Deltarune more, but Undertale is a classic.
Yeah, it's... Okay, who's gonna win this argument?
I mean, Undertale is finished, so in a sense, it is kind of a better game in some ways. But I think when Deltarune is finished, I'm probably gonna it's probably going to be like my favorite game ever. But yeah.
Do you guys think I go? Oh, I want to go tiles. Okay.
I need wood. I'm waiting for my trees to grow. I need my wood.
Oh, there was a. Go to the forest. There was like a. There was a. Like. Past the cube house, and there's just an island with a bunch of trees over there.
Birch trees or oak trees? I gotta.
Oh, have. I
watch
don't
behind
know.
You. This skelly.
Well, oh, yeah, I was looking for dirt.
Holy crap, how did I mess this up so bad?
Aaron, why are you such a dunce?
I'm such a slick goober is what I am.
You can't call yourself that. This is a Christian chat.
Oh, right. You're right. My bad.
You're a dunce.
That's not a good word, man.
That is PG.
Nuh-uh. Have you ever heard it in...
Star Wars?
Star
no.
Wars. Yeah. Did you hear it in Phineas and Ferb? What is the best kid show?
Phineas and Ferb. That's actually it.
You think it's Phineas and Ferb?
Uh-huh. Interesting. Oh, there was so many good ones like Ed, Edd n Eddy. That was funny.
You were an Ed, Edd n Eddy guy?
Freaking yeah, I like those. I'm not old.
You are old. That's like 2002.
Yours suck. How about Fairly Odd Parents? That was a good show. We come looking for the creature you call mom. No, you're gonna ruin it. Perfect civilization by bringing a woman to it.
Go Cosmo. I love Cosmo. Oh, that looks good. That looks good.
Yeah, I will admit, yours looks better than mine, but. Yeah.
I'm literally building a fast food restaurant, and you are.
Oh yeah, I forgot you were building a fast. I'm like building like a medieval tower, so it's supposed to look rough. It's just monsters inside it. Okay, there's a zombie. There's a creeper. Now there's just a creeper. But you gotta love them.
TikTok live, like NPC live streams.
Those were my favorite live streams.
I think we should
keep
that.
It.
I think that's what we should
do. What else are we gonna?
I think we should do eggplant.
Give me a demo.
No.
Give me a quick demo of your NPC.
I don't know how to. I gotta learn. It's a skill, you know.
Popcorn, yum. Oh, eggplant, yum. Popcorn, yum. Spicy.
Connor, I just need like a tiny little bit more D-slave.
Dude, there's a whole mine.
I gotta go all the way freaking down there, but if you already have a ton that you're not using, can I just have some?
I'm gonna use it.
Actually, wait. They're in the community chest, so you can just take it. But there is a creeper and a zomber and two creepers and three creepers. There are a lot of things.
Yippee. Hey, watch behind you.
Oh, Cannon. You're insane.
You know what? Dirt is always healthy.
There's so much dirt.
You can't go wrong with dirt.
Really can't.
It's one of those necessities in life. Like crack cocaine. Mm-hmm. Can't go wrong with it.
Wendy's, to be honest. Wendy's is a requirement.
Even, no, Wendy's sucks. I gotta say.
Yes, it does. Someone has a weapon Could they deal with the skeleton that's in my castle? Oh wait, it's becoming day. Never mind. I'll just
wait
it out.
Your castle looks good.
Thank you!
It looks so...
I mean, I made a Wendy's.
That's a cool, I guess. No!
Oh no! You've had a lot of stuff on you.
Bye-bye.
It's playing the goofy Minecraft music.
No, dang it, I tried to make it fall.
That would have been really funny.
Yeah, a really funny, epic moment. You should do a epic moments live stream. List all the funny moments that happened. And you'll be so, so... You'll be...
Are you okay?
No.
I'm going to make this into a... I'm going to edit it down and turn it into a YouTube video.
Yeah,
how far are you
going to
edit it down?
I will like and subscribe.
You should already.
Wait, are you gonna put that? Are you gonna put that like on the channel you already have? Then I'm already subscribed, so never mind.
You're already subscribed to my YouTube channel?
Spamok?
No, not that one. No, not that. No, not that one.
Oh, so you have a different YouTube channel?
Yeah, I have like my YouTube account that I use normally.
I thought it would be like Spamok or something. Do you upload on the other one or is it just Spamok nothing? Well, yeah, I know that hasn't been uploaded on in a while, but it's talking about the.
Oh, the other one? No, nothing's been uploaded. I just made a new account so I can have my own YouTube stuff.
Oh, okay, I see.
You're watching
stuff. But I didn't know what to make.
No! 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 You monster.
Oh, this place needs iron doors. I'm so smart. It's gonna take a while to get that.
Does any of you have any bones?
I'm sure there's a bunch in the community chest. Oh, I have six, if there isn't any. Holy crap,
like,
I'm bringing them for crafting. I did not even, like, even think to, like, look at that.
Can you give me, please, pretty please, with the cherry on top?
Can you ask nicely?
Here, and if it's a cherry.
Bastard. Ask me nicely. You're the annoying cousin that we had to adopt because my brother died.
that's a great analogy.
Here's your freaking bones of your dead dad. Or something.
Thank you, Daddy.
Don't call me Daddy. I am Mr. Robertson to you.
Daddy, you're honestly the best, Daddy.
Connor, shut the freaking
Like, I've changed my ways, honestly. I think you're a pretty cool dad, Daddy.
I don't like the way that you're saying Daddy.
Thanks, Daddy.
Thank you, Daddy.
Sean, do not
encourage. Wait, did you say you don't like it?
I don't like it.
Because that makes more sense, but I heard you say that you did. And I was like, alright. You know, that's fair, Daddy.
Dang. I wish my daddy
you
did like
it.
Daddy.
Hello, Father.
Yeah, there we go. That's how you.
How goes? Oh, wait. I can't be mining down here. That's deep slate. I need cobble. Honestly, I kind of wish I wasn't your son.
Honestly,
so I could call you Daddy. I need a GF in this game so I can call her Daddy.
I mean,
listen, it's my fantasy.
Because when it gets into that, it's not like for
What are you saying?
I don't know what I'm saying. I'm saying that you guys are second cousins. So if you guys want to, you know.
What?
There's an Enderman.
I'm just thinking thoughts.
No, just facts.
Brahms is actually a local place from Alabama. That's where we're from, guys. Our two Twitch.
Why would you just say our location?
Well, I just thought it would maybe give a little bit of context as to why.
It's a little messed up, actually.
I'm sorry, bro.
You doxed us for real.
You,
no cap.
Who
for
was
far,
the Brahms in the first place?
You.
That was not me. That was Connor. I was saying Wendy.
Aaron, you're fibbing.
No, you're fibbing. To be honest, anytime anyone says fibbing, I just think of that one. VeggieTales Larry Boy, like, movie. I think that the bad guy is literally just called, like, the Big Fib. Is just what he's called. That's the only thing I can think of.
That's funny.
It is funny. It's silly and it's goofy.
Really, yeah. Relatable.
It really is. Does this Wendy's look fun and inviting?
I'll have to look. Right now, I'm a bit of a cave dweller. But I'm emerging.
Oh, wow.
Wendy's? It's not done yet, obviously, but...
Can I order something, at least?
No, not yet.
Ice cream machine broken?
It's a frosty machine, you bitch.
Kill yourself.
Yeah, kill yourself, to be honest.
I'm gonna get water. I don't actually have to.
I'm gonna spank you so hard you're gonna wish you.
Oh, I'm completing it. I was the one who made it.
Oh, okay. I wanna put some pillars on the side. No, here's what I'm gonna do. Oh, yeah.
What should I do with all this, my dirt?
All this, my dirt?
All of this, my dirt. Should I make a giant, giant, explicit structure?
Absolutely. That is required. But put it at a distance so that if my mom ever is like, oh, you guys are streaming, and then gets on. That's what we're doing. It's not as...
Wait, hold on, what are you making? Oh my.
Very large. To scale, even. Right, John? To scale?
Yeah.
Right.
Okay.
Oh, that looks great.
Should we do karaoke night?
Dude, yes.
Totally should.
I'm thinking, honestly.
No, actually, I will probably need to be drunk for that, and I can't do that yet. I feel like we'll get in trouble.
Will your mom get mad at me?
My mom...
For inviting you to the drunk karaoke day?
Yeah, probably. I would imagine. I don't know why she wouldn't be.
I think that's kind of cringe.
But, you know, moms do be like that, you know?
For real. Right in front of your Wendy's.
What? What are you doing in front of my Wendy's?
Nothing.
It's not a Wendy's, it's a corn corner. Corn's corner is what it's called. Corn with a K, corner with a K. No.
Wait, what?
I was trying to think of a stupid way to do it. It's Corn's Corner. I can't do Wendy's because I don't get copyrighted.
Oh, corn. I heard something else.
Corn Corner.
Yeah, that's what I heard.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
I must make this accurate as possible.
Here, and what's the status on the watching?
On the watching? Oh, I haven't checked it. I doubt anyone's watching.
You never know, though.
Kiss me through the phone. Kiss me through the phone. Oh, you know my house isn't copyright straight. holy crap, we got two whole people. It's still just me and you.
Can you give me perm so I can invite the karaoke bot? We're just sing whatever we want.
The karaoke to the Discord server?
Yeah, to the Discord server.
Yeah, yeah. I'm scared.
Give me the perm. No.
I'm in third person so I can admire my bod.
You do have a great bod. Yeah. I think we gotta have extremely iconic outfits, guys.
This is mine. Like, people will look back on this and be like, man, how did he make such an iconic looking skin? I'm gonna be like, if you think this looks good, what the hell?
I'm stealing some wood.
Do it!
No! No!
My tower is coming along. It has an inside. It needs some light, though. But yeah, there's like two floors and a roof place, so semi three floors.
I am going to finish building this and I'm going to need to go to bed.
Fringe but respectable.
I gotta get up at like 6:30.
What for?
School. I'm going to Votech.
Oh my goodness. What do you be doing? What be doing over there?
I'd be cutting wood. I'd be doing like carpentry.
Carpentry. Lame.
Shut up.
What are you gonna do carpentry with the Aldridges?
Maybe after he doesn't like teaching people. Noah Wynn did it with him. Like he worked for him. And he got paid less than what I do right now at Wendy's. So hopefully, if he doesn't have to teach me, and I have like certification, that'll pay me more. I don't know that. But hopefully. Excuse me. Alright, well. It's been real, guys. I guess you guys can keep playing. But.
Give me the stream key.
I don't know what the stream key is.
Do it.
I don't know how to do that.
You're crazy.
Holy crap, we have three people right now. Holy crap.
Who is it? Who is it?
Is that you? Are you watching it right now, Sean?
No.
Holy crap, we have another person. Whoever that is, I love you. You caught us right at the end, though. I'm really sorry. Oh.
Well, no, not at the end. Your end.
I can't give you the stream key.
Oh wait, that's so true. Oh.
I don't know what it is or how to get
it. Okay, I'm done. I finished it.
What are you gonna do with it? Do you know how to use it? Do you know how to log into my... That's what I'm saying. We have no freaking clue.
Yeah, just give me your account information.
Hey, Kiernan, look what I made.
What did you... Oh, I forgot that I still have the game open. What did you... Oh my goodness. Are those... What? What is that at the top? Are those particle effects?
Yes.
I see. Added a little bit of flair to it. That's really square. Why is it
flat? I don't know how to... Give me a minute. I'll make it better.
I don't like this.
Connor, you are not very supportive. I don't like your tower.
Huh?
I don't like your tower.
You don't like it?
I don't like it, no.
Okay, there we go.
Bitch.
I don't know. I'm pretty happy with it.
If you kill me, Kiernan, that's gonna shed you in a bad light.
I think we need to start
for the rest of the series.
Little kid beater, you come here. I'll beat your little kid. I'll... I don't know what that means.
No!
I'm so sorry.
Give me my gremlin stuff.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Alright, well, it's been real, guys. I guess you can keep playing. Don't get too crazy. Don't do any off-camera mining.
Off camera, we got diamonds. We got an enchanting table.
Silly stuff.
I want to finish building this house, so.
You can do that.
I don't know what I want to do. I'm so aimless, / I have aims. It's so weird.
You have AIDS? Same.
No, I didn't say that. You're putting words in my mouth. Oops, I collected your sticks.
More than words.
Wait, if I disconnect, it says disconnect. Does that mean like
you leave and then we still play?
Yeah, I would.
It
hey,
worked.
What happened to all my stuff?
Okay, you guys are still there.
Oh. Yeah.
No, we're not.
Can you I put the sticks back in the chest. I accidentally took them. Yeah, come back, please. Please, don't leave us.
No, don't leave us. We need please. The dopamine when someone joins.
I'm the favorite, remember that.
That's not true. One singular viewer, he's not the favorite. It's me. And you know that. Because I'm streaming. That was silly.
Why are you back?
I exited out of Minecraft, and I accidentally just exited out of, my browser.
What?
And it closed Discord. It doesn't matter. Alright, well, see you guys, I guess.
Goodbye. I thought you already said goodbye, but goodbye.
I didn't officially, but yeah. When should we do this again?
Never.
Never again?
I mean, forever.
Can we do it? No. As I said, I would play with Steve. Wednesday?
Yeah, Wednesday. I don't know.
I don't know if I'll be back, though.
Back from what? Where are you going?
I'm going to be going to school.
Oh. Yeah. Yeah.
Public school,
man. I guess I can stop the stream. Bye, singular viewer, if you're still there. I love you.
I thought you already stopped the stream. What is happening?
I didn't stop the stream yet. I accidentally disconnected it early before I said all of my goodbyes.
They still heard me? Oh, no. You no, I got off of Discord, so they didn't hear anything afterwards.
No. We're good. We're good. It would probably be about the same time because I have school until late. But I work whenever I get home from school, and I think I work Tuesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, or it might be Thursday or Wednesday. I know that'd be cool with Connor because he's a graduated goober.
Yeah.
Aw, you nerd.
So, I guess Sean just tell us whenever you're available on either of those days.
He can call me anytime.
Anytime. Week. Also, get Landon. That would be fun. I feel like the more people we have, the more chaos, and it'll just be more interesting.
Landon will.